Hello, my name is Ricardo Hernandez. I'm an associate professor in the Department of Horticultural Sciences and the director of the Controlled Environment Coalition. Controlled Environment Agriculture is a combination of plant science, plant physiology, environmental control technology to manage the plant and control the plant to improve growth, development, morphology, architecture, and overall yield. The Controlled Environment Coalition is unique because we have, number one, unique infrastructure. With the combination of the phytotron, the new plant science building, the resources of the horticultural department, and the numerous stations across the state, I can confidently say that we have one of the best infrastructures in the nation to do research in controlled environment ag. The second reason is because we have unique interdisciplinary teams. This includes engineering, plant science, molecular biology, economics, computer, data management, plant modeling, machine vision, you name it. Basically, we got the brightest faculty across the university now organized to work in Controlled Environment Ag. This coalition is industry driven. So we go to the industry to provide us guidance for our innovations. And we have focused on developing the agility to work with the industry so we can work with small, medium, and large industry. Therefore, the coalition is unique infrastructure, interdisciplinary teams, and industry driven. That's what Controlled Environment Coalition is. I'm very excited about the Controlled Environment Coalition because with this unique infrastructure, these unique colleagues and partners, and the guidance of the industry members, we can really focus on solving those grand challenges of Controlled Environment Ag, but at the same time, offer tangible short-term results to our members.